is an important time to incorporate seniors into all the fun. Joining us right now, we say hello to Margot Beak, who's the Business Development Manager, Homestead Senior Care Ottawa. Nice to have you here again.
Hi.
On daytime. Quick history lesson on Homestead. What are you guys all about?
So Homestead has been in the Ottawa area for 15 years now. We're part of an international franchise, and our head office is in Omaha. But in Ottawa, we go all the way from Campville to Orleans to probably Manotick, but we don't cross the river. Mm-hmm. We have over 100 caregivers, and our caregivers speak over 10 languages, and that's helpful when there's different languages involved. And we do any non-medical care.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Wow. You do a lot of things.
We do.
So it's important, obviously, to keep seniors active during the summer months. Active, stimulated. Why is it so important to keep them going when it's hot out and all that?
Yeah. So it's important. There's a lot of family events during the summer, and it's important to keep your senior loved one involved in those activities. However, doing so, there's some things you need to be aware of because, you know, obviously they're older. They may not have as much stamina. So you have to, you know, think about your situation before venturing out into the heat. Mm-hmm. And a statistic is the Montreal Gazette. Last year in Quebec's heat wave, actually 66% of the deaths were seniors 65 and older.
Wow.
And that was due to the heat.
Wow.
So it's a very serious matter. And mm-hmm. some of, you know, the things we go through, it's very common sense. But, you know, when you're going out the door, you don't think of all of those things.
Well, then let's go through some of those common sense things that you say, because you're right. I mean, what are some things we should take into consideration?
Yeah. So first of all, you want to keep them, make sure your senior is cool. So you want to make sure you have water with you so that they have something to drink. You want to make sure there's sunscreen before you leave the house, and perhaps a sun hat or something to keep them cool.
Okay. What about accessibility issues?
So, you know, that's something we also don't really think about until we get to a place. So you may decide that you're going to go for a picnic, and your senior loved one may have a walker or a cane. So you're getting to this venue, and you realize there's stairs to go up, mm-hmm. or that the ground is very uneven. So you want to make sure that looked at accessibility, and it's something suitable for your senior.
And make sure that they have their medications, and their medications don't mix with the sun sometimes. Some
exactly.
of them might not. Yeah. That might be an issue.
Yeah, it is an issue, because sometimes it'll say right on a prescription bottle that, you know, do not go in direct sunlight. Mm-hmm. So you might want to take a quick look at that before you go out the door. And one thing that I recommend too is we have these cards. It's called the Senior Emergency Card. Mm-hmm. So this is what the card looks like. And at the top of it, you put their name, their address, then you put the emergency contact information, then you'll put down any medications they might be on and the dosage. And on the back of the card, it actually has any illnesses, if they have heart issues or anything like that. Hmm. And it's got their doctor's information. So this little card, I mean, you can make one of your own with all the information. It easily can go into a pocket, into your wallet. And if you were ever at a fair or something and you got separated from your loved one, then at least they have their information on them.
Let's talk a little bit more about how Homestead helps and how they help seniors maintain their independence.
So part of it is, you know, how to beat the heat, like when we get out there in the heat. So first of all, before we go out, you're going to take your senior with you. And with the weather, you want to check before you leave. You want to make sure that if there's a heat warning in effect, instead of going outside and doing something like a picnic, you might want to go to a museum, mm-hmm. And do something in an air-conditioned building so that then you're not worried so much about the heat.
Okay. Finding shade, of course, is very important. Sunscreen is important. Clothing. I mean, there's lots that we can get to here, obviously, and I know that there's lots of services here. Mm-hmm. Best way to get in contact with Homestead?
So if you were to go to our website, www.homestead.ottawahomestead.ca, or you can call us at 613-599-6909, and we'd be more than happy to help you out and send someone, a caregiver, to you.
And I know you're always looking for donations as well, so people can help out a bit and make this amazing business thrive and help out our seniors. Yep. Thank you very much, Margot Beak. Homestead.ca, the address.
Okay, thank you.
Appreciate your time.
Okay.
Thank you for being here as always. My name is Dylan Black. Have a good day.